Coach Zedekiah Otieno says he had plans to deploy Oboya on the left wing because of his pace and power, but now he has to choose between the other left-footed attacking players, Paul Wade of Tusker and Joseph Nyaga of Rangers.
He's not coming now. I think it's a very big blow to our team, but I think the other players who are in the squad can do equally a good job.
This is a must-win game for Harambee Stars, and the coach says they will go flat out to attack from the first minute. This means he might use attack-minded players in all departments. Could this mean deploying some players out of position?
That one I think will decide maybe tomorrow after talking with my assistant and the team manager. But as at now, we still think that all the players will play in their familiar positions.
Five players will be released and the starting lineup will be unveiled tomorrow after the morning training session. On their opponents, Ziko says their success at Chan in Sudan last month is not a yardstick to measure how good they are, because this is a different tournament with different players.
Chan is only played with the local based players, and most of their players are coming from abroad. Okay, they may have five or six players who are playing at home.
The team is ready for Saturday's match, and the technical bench, their focus is sharp, as there are no sideshows like unpaid allowances that normally unsettle the players. Michael Kinyi for Citizen Sports.